Hero.
Alright, and we're on the road, good people. We're on the road. And you know what's more exciting than the fact that we're going for an awesome ride in the snow today? It's looking like it's going to be a white Christmas this year. It's December 18th today. We got like seven more days. What is it? Today's Sunday. No, what is it? Christmas Eve's on Friday night, I think it is. So maybe my dates are messed up. It's the 19th? Anyway, I know Christmas Eve's on Friday. It's looking like we might actually get another snowstorm before that too, which is sweet. Because I haven't had a white Christmas in my life since I was like, I don't know, like 15 years old or something. You know, back when there was like T-Rexes roaming around and stuff like that. Getting to that age now. Matt Smith from the Jurassic era. Anyway, got the truck at 4x4. We got a couple inches of snow down. Nothing too crazy, but it's supposed to go all day today. So we're ripping out to the airport. We're going to be bombing around. We've got a good group of people today, but we're missing into the wild. Jimbo, I can't believe you're not coming today, man. Who's going to be in the corner laughing about broken shit all day with me? Who is going to be there? Oh, so anyway, I fixed up my tie rod. What was it? Yeah, it was my tie rod. I cut loose the other day up by the Pittman arm, so I'm hoping that I got that thing tightened enough. Oh, hopefully it doesn't come loose today, because that would really suck. It's hard to kind of get in there, like, especially when there's like snow and ice all clogged up in it. So anyway, starting this journey out to the airport. I'm going to stop for a combo two. You already know I'm definitely not getting the combo two today. I can't even talk. I'm so excited. I'm getting pumped to be bombing around in the snow right now. All right, good people, we'll catch you out there. Peace. Hey, look who I bumped into on the road up there. It's Uncle Dev. I see Uncle Dev up there. Taking her easy on these icy turns right now. And it's gonna be snowing all day, so I don't even know what this is gonna look like by the time we get out of the woods today. Probably half a foot down at least, I think. Woo! I'm excited! Woo! Man's got the Outlaw 2s. Yeah. Megan, what up?
No, see.
Megan! That's awkward.
You're having no luck today, eh? What, that thing just snap off? Oh shit, man.
You're coming up and I'm watching the air pressure go down. I'm like, uh-oh.
Oh yeah, you're way down. Are those the Wranglers? Man, I love those tires.
I do too, but they're slightly worn out, and I went into John Ross's junkyard yesterday. I think I picked up a piece of metal.
Those are the last tires I had, man. Those same tires are fucking awesome.
I run them all year round. Like, my nice rims have dirt tracks on them too.
Yeah. She drops down right here. We're already getting into her, bud.
Oh yeah. There we go, baby. I'm here telling everyone on the way down, like, oh yeah, there's not much blood at all.
Yeah, 5 minutes later.
That was like 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh man. Wet yet? Let's go. Was that like that?
Huh?
Was that like that?
Yeah. I had to cut it out to fit the 32s.
Oh man. Like 5,000. Thank you. ditch in the first 10 minutes, bro. Don't wreck your hand yet. We can probably give you a little push here.
Thank you.
you should wait here for a sec. This is the start of the shit, so like once I'm in.
Is there a way around it?
I don't know. He's got her getting off already. Oh yeah.
Are we gonna continue?
Oh yeah. Give her some bud. Go over.
Get the winches ready.
Oh, you'll be alright, man. Just
there.
Oh, buddy! What the some axles, isn't it? Fuck, you guys see Ty up there? He was swimming. He was like doing the backstroke out in the middle of this thing.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah. Oh, he went way down.
Guess I'm not going through there.
I think it went up the waders.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, she's in.
I got a little wind while I was swimming.
You got her dug out, buddy. This one sec, I gotta get my off. Oh, you're almost out. Everything that I had on me.
That's deep, buddy.
Oh, it's all hard here. If you can just kind of dip it over here, I'll be able to give you a tug up. Yeah. All right, yeah. Hold on. All right, here. Just give it just a tiny little bit. Yeah. There it is, yeah. Yeah, you're good now. Woo! I think. Dude, are you all right? Are you soaked?
No.
You're all right?
No, I'm good, yeah. You're all right.
Do not go in there. Oh, my dude, Jesus. Holy. Jeff, do not.
Hero.